My name is Aryan. I study mechatronics engineering, and I'm the CEO of Monash Connected Autonomous Vehicle. The team started towards the end of 2018. We basically had to start from scratch. We managed to recruit about 40 people to work on this project. Some talented people, motivated people, enthusiastic people.
I'm Fabod. I'm currently the chief engineer of Monash Connected Autonomous Vehicle. I'm studying mechatronics engineering and science. The team's goal is to create autonomous vehicles and in the long run to have a fleet of connected autonomous vehicles. And the long-term vision is to create this research platform for us to be able to see how connected autonomous vehicles will affect the future, affect traffic, and will affect safety as well.
My name's Ainsley Kennedy and I'm studying civil engineering. But this year our goal was to have the car autonomously park. And so that involved the car, first of all, identifying the stop sign, then stopping when there was an obstruction in the way, and then parking into a selected car spot that we'd chosen for it. Next year though, our goal is going to be to set up a mock intersection and have the Subaru that we've been working on in 2019 work with the street drone, which is an electric car that we have from the university. And we're going to have them both approach the intersection at the same time and maneuver their way through safely. Next year I'm going to be the COO, so head of operations of the team. We have mainly engineering students, a couple of computer science and a couple of science students as well that major in data science or mathematics. In joining the team you'll learn a lot of software based skills. So we use a number of programming languages that are taught within the university course, but a number that also aren't. So it's learning new programming languages that will set you up for industry, but also practicing the ones that you've previously learned. We're also moving into simulations a lot next year as well, which is something that will be very useful for future endeavours for students.
As a mechatronics engineer, I do get experience working on robots, but the type of problems that I work on are very small scale and very constrained, whereas the type of skills that you can gain from, say, MCAV and other student teams at Monash is a much larger, complex problem, and you need to apply your skills that you've learned from uni and learn a lot more to achieve a common goal within a team.